Hello. Hi. congrats, Ian. Yes, you were first. Although technically, Stream Elements is first every time, but we don't count that. Boys, don't start. I literally just turned the mic on. Don't start. You lay d find somewhere to be and lay down. My dogs are going nuts. Hi, Ian. Hi, Sed. High fives. Fives, that salmon better be fucking schlappin'. I would murder a man for salmon right now. It's been so long since I've had some salmon. Thank you for the bonk. Can you guys hear the bonk noise, by the way? Bonk noise didn't come through for me, but as long as you guys can hear it, I think it's fine. Gnar? Damn it. I wonder why it's not, Oh, wait. There was that one. Well, Fat Spyro's working. Oh, well. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, there's the bonk. So I have decided as don't look out the window and lose your mind. You know what? I might have to step out and put my dog somewhere. They are losing their minds. Duck, stop looking out the window. Stop looking out the window. Lay down. You're working yourself up into a tizzy. Yeah, and he had to warm up. Wolfie says to make was a salmon with a sweet sauce with maple syrup, ginger, and olive oil. Oh, soya sauce and sesame oil. That sounds so good. It's making me violent. Fives, you cooked your salmon from frozen? You, the fish person, the person who eats fish, the person who likes fish, you cooked your salmon from frozen? Hi, Arson. Maybe you can warm up Five's fish with fire. I'm having a depressive episode. That's one of those things you can say and mean, and everyone thinks you're joking. Outside, so you don't have audio. Oh shit. Gamer touches grass. One of us made it out. Wolfie says, by experience, it's not great when it's frozen at all. Most things are not optimal when they're cooked from frozen. But, anyways, I decided that tonight will be a drinking stream. Not gonna get plastered. Not gonna lose my marbles. But I have water, and we don't have any beer in the house, and we also don't have any wine. So I just poured a glass of straight moonshine. And I know that contradicts with what I said about not getting plastered. But you just gotta trust me. The rules are very lax in terms of what will make me drink. I think popular opinion. If it's been a while since I've taken a sip, that will work. And also, of course, if I scream or get scared or otherwise flip my lid, then you know. Yeah, no, not drunk benthic. We are not. A drinking stream is not the same as a drunk stream, unfortunately for you. Fortunately for me. You do really well with frozen salmon, but you get pre-seasoned and you like to defrost the unseasoned so you can season it. That makes a lot of sense. Also, Arson, I can't help you. Someone tell Arson I said hi and I can't help them because I'm struggling. So let's get the game loaded up. I think I messed with my audio settings last time we played, so let me know if it's too loud or too quiet or just right. Trying to find something to eat for dinner. You're gonna order it. $57 for two? Where were you eating? Right, there we go. Everything looks great. Alright. Now we're gonna do a little sip. Well, here's some ASMR so you know I actually have a glass with me. Just I have nails, but they're not long enough to. Anyways, first sip. Oh, actually, that's really good. It's moonshine, like, le creme. So it's banana pudding flavored. And most of what I just got was just banana pudding. So, you know, hopefully it doesn't sneak up on me. Your mama's house? Alright, fuck you, said. Game's a bit loud compared to your sweet, silky voice. Alright, thank you. Let me turn this down just a touch. I just touched it. I just tickled it a little bit. Moonshine is made of fungus. Technically, I think all alcohol is made of fungus. Is vodka made with potatoes? I know it traditionally is, but does that still happen? Very cool if so. I'm outside in a public area. Arson, I promise to not say anything too out of pocket for the next 5 minutes until I forget that I made that promise and say something extremely out of pocket. If game audio is good, I'm gonna go ahead and jump in. I had some problems with Steam earlier. It said my cloud was not syncing. Why am I? Oh, that's right. We ended here. Okay. Yeah. Anyways, I had some problems with Steam syncing. Apparently, it's not an issue now. Steam has glitched for me 2 days in a row now. The first time, I was trying to look at my library, and my cursor was chasing the library away. And I had to completely close Steam, like, control panel, force close. Because, you know, Steam doesn't ever actually fucking close. And then, I need to put this drink down and grab my water. yeah, but then today, when I tried to check on the game, I was like, oh no, it lost the save data, but we're fine. We're totally fine. I don't know if Moonshine is made of fungus, I just made that up, I felt like saying it. Lord, this game is dark. Arson. Someone ask Arson what ice cream they're getting. What's everyone's favorite flavor of ice cream? I forgot, you know what, I forgot. Okay, that. Okay. How do I switch from... I forgot how to switch to... Hang on. It's been a minute, okay? It's been a minute. Controls. Where's... Night vision. F. There we go. I don't need it right now. Oh, buddy. Huh? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? I assume we're supposed to be running from that guy. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so many people here. Move! Oh fuck. Fucking son of a bitch, move! Move! Wrong way. Oh, I saw his shadow. Fuck. No. Fuck, where do I go? Oh. No, don't fart. Okay. Chocolate and mint. Oh, mint's really good. Hi, V. Thank you for the fart, even though you freaked me out. Mint chocolate chip, you can never go wrong with. And pride! Anyone who says that mint chocolate chip tastes like toothpaste, I'm just gonna assume that you don't brush your teeth, because that is not what toothpaste tastes like. Toothpaste is not sugary. Okay, I know we just started playing, but I got really freaked out, so I need to take a sip. Mint chocolate chip is fire. Yes, thank you. And, okay, you're allowed to not like chocolate chip, It's the comparison to toothpaste that I have issues with. Oh, okay, that one had a little more moonshine in it. Oh, shit. God damn it, there's definitely somebody in here. I guess it's a good place to hide. Should I open these? I'm really scared. I'm actually really- I hate bathroom stuff. It's prime jump scare. Should I open? And the music's going nuts and I'm slamming fucking doors. God, I hate this game. Maybe we're missing out on objectively amazing toothpaste. Okay, alright. It's just a room, there's no toilet. Gross. Gross. Okay. Alright, there's no one in here. I hate hospital shit, dude. Like, I know the whole game takes place in an asylum, but like, this is like special hospital, and there's a crazy surgeon chasing me around, and I'm scared. I'm fucking scared, and I don't know where to go. Oh my god, that's him. That's him. That's him. Is he coming? Is he coming? Is he coming? Is he- Oh no. God, is he just- Wait. I can't tell. I can hear him. Oh god, look at my finger bone. Oh, it's so gross. I forgot that happened. At least we're away from the Weenie Brothers. Oh, that's fine, Ian. Enjoy your- Oh, it's a creeper farm. Creeper farms are notoriously a pain in the butt to build. Easy in terms of, Am I supposed to go that way? God damn it. Easy in terms of like the geometry or whatever, but you know, you have to build them like way up in the air. And... Am I being chased? Am I being chased? Am I being chased? No. He is right there though. And I don't know. Is it here? Am I going here? No, it's fucking locked. Everything in this fucking place is fucking locked.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Wait, is he stuck? He's stuck. Oh, he's stuck.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Okay. He's super stuck. I'm not gonna get anywhere near him. I'm going to take advantage of this. Fuck you, buddy. Anyways, now I have time to figure out the puzzle without being scared. Yay! did I come from here? Is there a vent up here? If there's a vent over here, this is where I came from. Okay, there's no vent. There's no- wait. God damn it, there's the vent. Okay, so I dropped in here. That's where I was facing. That's where he is. There's nothing over here. Okay, it's definitely- I've got to do something over here. That's quite goofy. Okay. So, if he's stuck, is there another vent?
God damn it, how did you get
him? Trying to make sure he's not getting unstuck. Like, every time he activates. Oh wait, I should be able to clamber. How do I clamber? How do I... Oh, come on. I see. Okay, so I think if he wasn't frozen, the whole point of this level design is to whoop-de-wop him, make the run, and then, you know, push that. It's like a really harrowing moment. But instead... we're good. This looks like another whoop-de-wop area. Is it? It is. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I gotta take another fucking drink. He scared the shit out of me. Okay. We're good. We're fine. Get me in here. Dude, someone's gonna chase me in here eventually, and I am not for that. Like, absolutely not for that. Especially since you only crawl with one speed. Main character breathes too much? Yeah, he does. Main character's kind of annoying, if I'm being honest. Like, it feels a little main character syndrome, you know what I mean? Like, he had plenty of opportunity to leave, and he didn't, and then he got stuck, and then he was like, oh no, I'm stuck! What am I- ooh! How do I pick that up? There we go. Oh no, I'm stuck. What am I gonna do? David Annapurna. To whom it may concern, this is my third time asking for reassignment after 2 months without an answer. I don't want to work at Mount Massive anymore. I have been an orderly my entire adult life, but have never experienced such a consistent level of secrecy and disrespect. I even have suspicions that some of the patients may be being abused. I know personally of two of them who have been moved to the basement ward and never returned. If I don't get an answer to this email, I will be forced to resign and may very well consider contacting the press. Thank you for your time. Is that the guy who got in contact with us? That's not where I wanted to go. Journal? Oh no, that was the one we just looked at. That's for DLC. No, I don't remember who told us to come here. OMG, step bro, I'm stuck in the abandoned insane asylum. Come help me. I'm totally stuck, step bro. God, I hate this. I hate that even more. Oh, God, I'm so scared. There's gonna be a chase sequence or something here. I can feel it. I can taste it. That's the taste of fear. My fear. Oh, there's a key. Gimme. Fucking fuck! I told you. The elevator. Where's the elevator? The elevator. Where's the elevator? Huh? The elevator. I mean, oh. It's a religious insane asylum. Well, I think all asylums have... Oh, go away. Go away. Don't check under the bed. No. Don't check under this bed. Oh, you bastard. Is he leaving or is he- Oh my god, don't tell me he's gonna check under every bed. I don't know where the elevator is. I have no idea where the elevator is. Just go away. Oh, I'm gonna have to make a run for it. I am absolutely gonna have to make a run for it. Oh, step bro, please don't look for me under the bed. I don't know what I'll do if you find me under the bed. Alright, thank you, but you're making me less scared. Oh shit, maybe I was supposed to do this so I can go through the door. He came in! Yeah! Elevator. Elevate her. Where the fuck is the elevator? Maybe he'll get stuck again. He didn't get stuck! He didn't get fucking stuck! Oh no. Where's the fucking elevator? I don't know where the fucking elevator is. I'm safe. I'm safe in the woods. I'm safe in the woods. I'm safe in the woods. Okay. God damn it. God. Okay. I have no earthly clue where that elevator is. You know what? I'll tell you what I do know. I owe you guys a sip. Oh god. How long have we been live? Like okay, well, 20 minutes. That's fine. The banana pudding definitely helps. But it's still moonshine. Okay. Where the fuck is the elevator? Did I see him? It's definitely through here. Like, it has to be, right? Oh, God. I hate this. I hate everything about this. Okay. I just can't close that because it's broken. Was there not a sign that pointed to the elevator? Like a black sign with two people in a box pointing to the left? I swear I saw an elevator sign. You know, V, that's the kind of pro gamer. No, that's for the bathroom. Or maybe it's for like inpatient, I don't know. I really have no clue. Is it over here? There's like a light over here. No. You know, I wish I could make like a dramatic, daring escape, but I don't know where the elevator is. Like, I have no clue where the elevator is. Maybe there was an elevator sign separate from the bathroom sign? Don't bonk me. You guys don't know where it is either. Well, like, I can't get back. Wait. Huh. You're right, V. This is for the elevator. Excuse me. Thank you, elevator user, coming through. It was the bonk. The bonk had to jog my memory. Oh. I wasn't looking! Get away from me. Get the fuck. Go away. Go away. Get chopped. Get chopped. Die! Oh god, that was actually kind of gruesome. Yuck. Gross. Well, see ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya. Oh god, his cheeks! Look at those cheeks! Alright. We are saving. Yeah, the stepper, I'm stuck in the elevator door. Yep. And when the main character kills someone, he's dead silent. V, I honest to God don't know what to tell you, man. God, this looks like the same area. Ooh, stairs. Upstairs or downstairs? We're trying to get down, right? No. Oh. Excuse me. Bit of a tight squeeze. How do I reload this with batteries? Is it shift? No. I gotta look at my controls again. Hang on. Batteries. It's R. Oh, for reload. I knew that. Don't bonk me. I made an honest gamer error. Huh? That's not horrifying. Okay. So, oh, I don't like that it's saved here. I'm gonna take another sip, but the sip is for bravery. Stop bonking me! Living for V's commentary. V always has solid commentary. Watch the movie Gravity. Oh, V, Gravity is about Sandra Bullock as an astronaut who is stuck in space after a meteor shower. It wasn't a meteor shower. It was like space trash that was coming around orbit. There was some science shit behind it. But her entire astronaut team gets blasted and she gets knocked and she is just like alone in space, free falling essentially, and she has to figure out how to get back down to Earth. It's a really good movie. I like it. Oh yeah, it is just heavy breathing the movie though. But it's Sandra Bullock, so I mean it's all right. Well, the reason it's heavy breathing is because they put a camera like in the astronaut helmet. So it's like a real close-up view of her face and she's like and like that is most of the movie. Fives, I'm sorry. I'm angry just hearing that. I apologize. We're playing a game. Playing spooky scary. Oh, who are you? You're wearing clothes.
You survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Okay, Father Martin. I guess since you're the only one not trying to kill me, we are on a team. That's a bust. I guess we're going here. I will take that. Give it to me. Why don't you break the window? There's like plenty of rigid objects. V, my entire other, like, run of this game, I was asking the same questions. Why don't I run? What's the deal? Why don't I break a glass? Why don't I climb something? And no one had any answers for me. You know, I said there was nothing down this way, but apparently I missed a door. Out of this thing. Oh. Well, I hate this. I hate that even more. Oh god, no. I hate this. I want lore. Jay. From R. Trigger at Murkoff Corp to P. Walsh at Murkoff Corp. Subject Annapurna. That's the guy we just read about. Mr. Walsh, please accept the immediate resignation of Orderly 531920, David Annapurna, and process him as a patient of Mount Massive to treat his persecutorial delusions. Treatment should continue until the time of his death. Thanks, buddy. Rick, more like Dick Trader. Ha! Alright. Holy cow, it's the Benthic Bones. Hi, Donnie! We're playing scary games. Specifically Outlast. So just one scary game. And also, I'm drinking alcohol. That's fair, Donnie. I play Stardew on Sundays. So if you want to hop in on Sunday for some good feels, we romance the wizard. We riz the whiz. Yeah, alcohol. Oh, I hate this. Am I going outside? Is this the way to outside? Out the side? See, like, real life, I'm clambering over this shit, right? Like... Oh, this is are these... Mm-hmm. I'm not going up there. That room is on fire. This room is on fire. Alright, I'm going in. I'm curious. The curiosity is getting the better of me. Huh. Oh god, why did I jump all the way in? That's not... You couldn't have gotten a peek? Oh god.
I had to burn it. All of it.
You know what?
Murkoff took so much from us.
I don't blame you.
Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
I'm on your team, buddy.
Yeah. If you want to live, you can get out of here.
I am on your team, buddy. Pat, pat. Turn on the sprinkler system too. Why? Why should I do that? Why should I turn on the sprinkler system? I would love for this place to burn down. How do I crouch? I would absolutely adore if this place burnt to the ground and no one ever saw it again. I really don't like this character. It makes me a little less afraid because I don't care if the person I'm playing lives or dies. But I care if I live or die. Also, Ian, you did not miss me romancing the wizard. We are in the process of romancing the wizard. But, you know, it takes time, takes money, takes goods and services. What am I missing? I'm in a safe place right now. Why would we preserve this building, right? Yeah, paging arson. Yeah, V, apparently someone had shoes on and climbed in there. I think it was one of the security guards that we saw disemboweled. Ooh, excuse me, on a puddle on the floor. Fives, I kind of get why you burp during stream so much. Talking constantly just apparently pumps air. It just pumps air into you. There's no water in the system. You must first turn on the two valves. Oh, a hiding place, huh? How much of this game is running around and turning on valves? This is like the third set of valves we've had to crank. This better not be Big Boy. It's fucking Big Boy. I completely ran past the locker you were supposed to hide in. It's cuffing season. Arson? V, I think so far the story is that these people... This was a legitimate, like, mental asylum, like a treatment facility. And these people, for one reason or another, decided to start experimenting on patients. Okay, I think I really think I need to hide in here to trigger the thing. And we have been teased that they may have created someone with telekinetic ability who also hates their fucking guts. And that's why the whole place went to shit. And everyone got murdered and all the patients got let out. And some of the patients are fine, like the guy we talked to who just set the room on fire. There are plenty of patients who are just like sitting quietly in a corner. But there are some, like Big Hoss, who just murderify everything in their path. Sippy, because I'm frightened. Okay, you know, the problem is the alcohol is way closer to reach than the water. So I'm gonna put the water here, the water sippy, just refreshing. Agua. Where is that book? Well, he's gone, wherever he is. I just want to get outside. Baths, cafeteria, laundry? I hear him, but I don't see him. I'm gonna hide in here for a second anyways, because I am frightened. Yeah, the murder guys are just, there's nothing special about them, other than being experimented on. I hate that I can't, like, peek out of the locker. I'm just... Let me move some stuff around while I'm gonna refresh chat. While I'm sitting here letting the AI roam around. There we go. Sick. Fuck it, if we die, fuck it, we ball. What? Is this just a whoop-de-wop hiding room? It seems like it's a whoop-de-wop hiding room. Definitely a whoop-de-wop hiding room. Why else would they have vaults? At least I know where to go to hide. But I don't know where to go to get out. Where is he? Okay, hopefully his AI will be triggered and he'll walk over here and then he'll go on about his business and that way we can actually progress, because right now I think he's in my way. I'm gelling. My suspicious salmon was not tasty. Womp, womp, womp. Is there like a womp womp we can slap for fives? Like a womp womp sticker or something. Oh man, I forgot to add that sound alert. I'm gonna add a sound alert that's the boo womp sound from SpongeBob. So like when... Is there a rattlesnake? So like when Squidward... Oh my god. You know when Squidward crosses his arms and it goes boo womp. Okay, if he wasn't joking, that guy really do be breathing. He's scared, you guys. He's scared. Nothing is fucking happening and he needs his inhaler. I can, keep it to yourself. I can turn the game down a little bit more if his breathing is genuinely obnoxious. Oh, hi, Wolfie. Hello. Thank you for the lurk. And also, thank you for the super cute... Is that a raccoon emote? Yeah, it is. He saw a guy with his nerves exposed getting snapped in half in an elevator and didn't say anything. Alright, we're going for it. Did he leave? Did he leave? I'm gonna assume that he left. Okay, we need to get down. Fucking bastard, dude. Is he coming in here? What's he doing? Okay, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Where's the... God. Stupid asshole. I think this character's name is Miles, by the way. So, Miles be fucking breathing. Okay, I think he's leaving. Am I gonna have to get him to chase me? Is he just gonna patrol right here? He is. He absolutely is. Ooh. Easy peasy. Nice and cheesy. This is another whoop-de-wop. Of course I can't close this door. A lot of opportunities for whooping and whopping here. But not a lot of opportunities for escape. Apparently this isn't where I'm supposed to go, so I got excited for nothing. What the fuck? Where do we go, though? I just slammed the door in his fucking face! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Get whooped! Get whopped, bitch! Get whopped, bitch! Oh no! Get fucking whopped! Get boo-whopped! I forgot we were looking for valves. Did we backtrack? We totally backtracked. Okay. Where is this asshole? Lieutenant, who? Pretend to be a shirt. Escaped easy. I escaped, but I have to go back in. Some fucking idiot. Yeah, because there's the thing. God, I really just ran around like a fucking idiot. Because I have to find the valves. I haven't been looking for valves at all. Luckily, this idiot's pretty easy to get away from. See? He didn't even see me. Oh, my heart rate. Okay. I need just a sippy. Just a quick little sippy. Just a sippy. Oh my god. You... Thank god he didn't hear that fart. No, don't go in there, idiot. Boys. No shake a shake it. Stop it. Okay. Oh, yeah, see, there's some people that are totally normal and fine. Hey, bud. You just, giving your friend a bath? Yeah.
Next, if you're a good little baby.
Yeah, he's a good little baby. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna release my hounds for a second, because they are staring at me. Oh shit, Ganago's here! Alright everyone, breathe easy. Breathe easy. Ganago's here. Okay, give me 2 seconds to open my door and shoo the puppitos out. Oh, I am so glad the mic was muted. I just came back, and on my way to grab my headphones, I just punched the mic. Like full force punched the mic. Anyways, no more tears, V. No more tears. I'm so dehydrated because I've been crying. All right. Gnago, in honor of my fellow alcoholic, I will take a sip of my fun little drink that's just moonshine. Okay. Clap, 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 clap. Hold on. Did you say alcohol? I did. Just to get you caught up, I am doing a semi-drinking stream where every time I get unnerved or scared, I take a little sippy of my drink. And we don't have any beer or wine in the house, so I am just drinking straight banana pudding flavored moonshine. And I hope to not get plastered, but I'm almost done with this first glass, and it's been less than an hour. So we'll just see where I am in a little bit. Hell yeah. R.I.P. John, January 1st, year one, to April 4th, 2023. okay. Sprinkler. Oh, valve. That's helpful. Isn't that just a delight? You know, I think one valve might be plenty. If I was in Miles, who again is the heavy breather, the main character, if I was in his shoes right now, I would be half-assing everything. Like, you need to open two, I'm opening one. Take it or leave it. Either it works or I die. Okay. At least we're not breathing all heavy anymore. Wait, where's Big Boy? There he is. Run! Hi. That sounded like his breathing was glitched. That sounded like two people heavy breathing. He's breathing so heavy, he's breathing out of each lung individually. Okay, I can hear chains. Puff, puff, puff. I think the coast is supposed to be clear when you can't hear chains anymore. Okay, because when he chases, he only comes to, like, right here. I really love the fact that this game is older. Yep, there he is. Because if this were a newer game, it would have, I bet the other valves in here, I missed it. It would have so many aspects, so many mechanics that have been polished since this game came out. Yep, there's the valve. Told you I missed it. Shut this fuck up. Like, the shit you can get away with in this game, you cannot get away with in modern horror games. Like, he's probably gonna come in here because I got that second valve. I'm gonna hide for just a second. Yep. You hear it? You hear the fucking chains? Like, I couldn't get away with the shit I'm doing now in modern horror games because the AI's predictable. The AI range isn't really optimized that well. Compressing his chest manually. Shut this fucking door. Whack! Yeah, that's just how this character closes doors. In a stealth-based game, he's like, fuck this door! Bah! I'm gonna take a sippy of water because I am not scared. I'm a big brave boy. Water. Where are you? I'm glad there are so many lockers everywhere. Oh wow, you can really just see him down there, standing at the end of the hallway. See, watch, he's gonna come up and I'm like, oh no, he saw me. He's gonna do the huh? And he might walk up further and check. Okay. Yeah, he's wait. Are you gonna leave? Are you gonna leave? Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Benthic trans confirmed? No, Ian, I am not trans. But I do like calling myself a brave little boy. Imagine you're playing hide and seek and one of the participants is going, yeah, behind a tree. Pride! Now, while I am not trans, this is a trans-friendly stream. Now, where is that big, beautiful bastard? I'm running. I hope he's not down this hallway. I hope he's not down this hallway. I hope he's not in this room. Okay, sick. Yay, soaked. Find Father Martin outside. So I gotta get back through here. I guess there's probably a door on fire that I need to get through. Which, honestly, just get burned. Just get a little burned. You didn't have to go through all that. You could just get a little burned. Is this guy gonna be mad at me? Is he gonna know that I turned the sprinklers on? Maybe not. Maybe not. What's this? Embers. Okay. Save. Oh no, it's a kitchen. Oh. Okay. Where is your finger, bro? Fives, at the end of the last stream, that medical area we were at, the guy with the big shears that was chasing me, cut some of my fingers off. And I don't know why. That scared me and I'm barely watching. Alright, well, I think, do you think that was a scare worthy of finishing my drink? Or should I just take another sip? Because I think that is the... That's up there with the scares that this game has gotten me with. I think you're gonna want to finish regardless. Chug? Alright, alright, here we go. That banana pudding banana pudding really helps. Thank you. Exactly the things that should be slapped. Thank you, Ian. Okay, we'll play until I get scared again, and then I'll go refill my drink. Fucking asshole. Can we jump up here? We should be able to jump up. Actually, Skelly just came in because he is a enabler and he is going to refill my drink for me, so there is no interruption of, there's no interruption. Is this door locked? It's not. That's probably the way to go, but I want to explore this room a little bit more. Anything in here? Any batteries? Any more guys want to jump out and fucking scare me? How much do you guys want to bet I'm going to end up going down that? Moonshine. It's in the jar. It's in the fridge.
Moonshine!
You know what? Oh, he's got a beard. I think he will, but I'm not confident enough to bet on it. Oh my fucking god. Wait, that's the last of it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a big glass.
Yeah. Now you have to get out.
All right. Yeah, V, he had a beard. I mean, technically, he still, his face still has it, but it has been separated from his body. Oh, it's just a pantry. What they got in here? They got fucking bean! Taste, what does that say? Taste? Pacifier? Taste pacifier? Bean. Taste pacifier. I'm back from disappearing. Hi, Arson. Can you hear me now? And then they have a can. They got more bean. And they got... Oh, wait. Can we... Yeah, it really does just say pacifier. Alright. I guess we gotta go down the hallway where that screaming man teabagged me. Damn, I wish I was here with the boys at 3 a.m. And consume a can. Welcome back, Arson. You missed some arson. Arson, you did miss some arson. And we had to put it out, I'm sorry to say. I wanted to just let this place burn to the ground. But apparently, that's looked down upon. Okay. This seems extremely easy. Out into the howling night. Okay, why am I looking for Father Martin? Why don't I just leave? Why don't I just pick a direction and go? This seems stupid. So I don't want to escape right now. It's raining. I'm gonna get all wet. What, you scared of a little storm? Dude, if something were chasing me out in this, I would be scared. Like, actually, I would be actually really, really fucking frightened. Why do you look so long and wrong? Ugh. Okay. This is a new staircase, right? This has to be. How alive are you? Not alive as you are, buddy. Alright, what does it say? Let me look at chat first. Oh, yay! Arson has audio! Someone do the math. What's 169 times 4? 36 plus 240 plus 400. You're doing math the Canadian way. 640 plus 36. That's 676. I said it before the chat came through. I'm a genius. I did it. Yeah, you know what? I got that answer doing the multiplication. Yeah. Ganago, in America, we're taught to do 169 times 4 by stacking the numbers on top of each other, so we multiply. Oh, wait, no, I guess you did do that. You just kind of did it. Wait, no. Did you? You did. You did. You did it that way and then added them together. I've just never seen it put out linearly like that. It's been a while since I've done multiplication, okay? Leave me alone. Stop being better at math than me. All right. I need to justify how stupid I'm being, so I'm taking another sip. Oh. Okay. I know why the other glass tasted fine. It's because I didn't mix it, and all of the moonshine was at the bottom. So, I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than the others. We all must endure this, and you're nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross, and every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I'm here for you. I'm waiting ahead. Oh! Fucking Martin wrote that. Ugh, Martin, I am so sick of your antics. You're just sitting out in the rain, bud? Oh, poor guy. I need that many trapdoors per floor for just the roof of my creeper farm. Wow. that's more than 10. He said he's waiting ahead, but both ways ahead are locked. What did he mean by ahead? Help, my dog is following me. She wants something. She's sniffing me. Who is Martin? Arson dog, POV. Am I gonna sniff the mic every stream now? I feel like this has been too many times to be a coincidence. I feel like I'm setting patterns. Where the fuck do I go? Do I... No? I'm wasting all my goddamn batteries. I just have to wander around in the dark. Something about being alone on a cold, rainy night with faint lightning in the background, the moist concrete blocks below your feet, the constant white noise of rain hitting every surface, the cold wind brushing your flesh, and the limited scope of vision preventing you from knowing what's truly out there is quite frightening. V, I think you summed it up quite nicely. I mean, this is the only way to go. Is there a secret entrance I'm not seeing? God, I'm so bad at puzzles. If you were out of batteries, you would have to sit here and wait for lightning before you knew where to go. That was intense. Oh, wait, here? No, everything's fucking chained up, and I don't see any holes. This is another instance where it's like, oh, there's barbed wire. I don't give a fuck. Get me up there. I'm starting to get a little agitated. I'm starting to get mad. Okay, how alive are you? And it was right here, and he said, I'm waiting ahead. There's nothing wrong with the fence right here where I can climb it. There's nothing around here. This is locked. Wait, can I... Okay, don't be dramatic. God. Benthic knows? Benthic knows? Mayud. Yeah, I'm getting Mayud. Thank you for the alert, Pete. It says I'm waiting ahead. Do I have to go back? Do I have to go back? Shut the fuck up, Miles! Is this locked? It's not. Oh, it needs a key. Am I looking for a key out here? Do you think that guy has it? God, it's like I'm playing Slender in the Eight Pages. Is it in the fountain? Is the key in the fountain? Put that shit in my hand. That's where I came out. Do you think that guy has the key? What if he had the key this whole time? Wait, is this new? This is new. What's in here? Oh, it's a battery. And the key! Picked up the key to access the maintenance shed. So it's clear on the other side. And another battery. You know, now that I have the key, I have a feeling something's gonna chase me. I'm gonna get some water. Sippy sippy. He sounds like a crying child just dropped off at the orphanage. Arson, why did you have your cheese where your dog could get it? Oh, wow. Can I go? Let me just allow that real quick. Just fell off my creeper farm into my iron farm, and now all my stuff is burned. Damn. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Ian. Arson, did your dog also eat your space bar? Also, Gnago, if you were wondering, for some reason, Automod, it caught shit, which is understandable. It also caught Loony. So I guess Loony is something that streamers get called often enough for Automod to be like, uh-uh, don't you dare. Don't you even think about it. I don't know, it just keeps spacing. Gnago, you couldn't read that? Get eyes. Okay, alcohol. I'm feeling it, and I have a huge glass to finish. I'm gonna start slurring, it's gonna be embarrassing, I'm not gonna be able to do anything and solve any puzzles. Oh god, that body wasn't there before. I swear to god that body wasn't there before. Let me in. Go in! Shut it! Okay, fuck. Maintenance shed. Maintenance fucking labyrinth. And it's dark. Who the fuck are you?! Oh! Oh no! Oh! What was that? What was that? That was genuinely so fucking scary. Okay. Okay. Just give me a second. Yeah, I'm taking a big swig. I'm okay. Gnago, you said lol what? And you were talking to me? Oh yeah, because Loony was, yeah. My phone is no work. Arson, try negotiating. Offer the space bar some cheese. And so, I just closed my phone and opened it. It's okay now. Yay, Arson! Good ending! Okay, you know what sucks? It's still daylight outside. I'm gonna be playing for like another hour and a half after it gets dark. And I'm gonna be drunk. It's not... Oh, okay. My eyes... Okay. Taking a big sippy. Big sippy. Alright, one more big sippy, because that was a medium sippy. And water. Okay, fuck. Would it come, will it come for you to know that I was drunk too? Yes, Gnago, it will. What are you drinking? Moon is full. Full moon. Moonful. Hi, V. It's the one. The only Bihan. Alright. I'm not afraid of you, bitch. Huh? Oh, okay. I'm a little afraid of you, bitch. Oh, I got a thing. How do I read? Is it in? Yeah, the thing in the dark. I was recording. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. For people who aren't familiar with the Wall Rider, it's written everywhere in blood, and there was something called Project Wall Rider. I think that's why I came to investigate in the first place. But, you know. Oh my god, hang on. Chat just flew up. Nothing terrifying happened. V, you missed a lot of terrifying shit, actually. I'm not drinking yet. Hello there. I'm not drinking yet. I just needed an excuse. Hi, John. I will get a drink now. Narrator, she was in fact afraid. I'm gonna finish dinner first, then drink. Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Riley got the cheese touch today. I'm avoiding him. Yeah, that's, yeah, this is Greg Heffley writing this. I'm actually playing as Greg Heffley. I'm the Wimpy Kid. God, I can't see fucking shit. Once again, I don't know why I don't just leave. Like, I'm outside. I'm climbing the ladder. Climb, climb the ladder. Climb. Crest the rooftop. Like, I'm on a part of the roof now. You'd think I'd be able to scoot my way out of here. Can I jump over this? Oh, bye, Ian. Thanks for showing up and hanging out. Speaking of cheese. Wimpy Kid Blood and Thunder. Wimmy. Outlast 2. Roderick rules. Alright, am I... See, like, where am I... Yay! Aren't you guys glad I'm not an idiot and I just went, okay, and jumped off? Oop, time to scoot. We gotta do the boot scoot. Boot scoot, boot scoot, boot scoot, scoot, boot. And battery? Hi! Not Bingy times two. If you're not Bingy, and I'm not Bingy, then who's driving the bus? Can you stop flexing your emotes, vibes? It's making me really self-conscious. Wait. Shift? Yes, shift. I moved my fingers around and forgot where the keys were. Where do I go from here? Do I scoot? And then climb? I'm gonna assume this is a drop and scoot. Nope, just a regular drop. Is that a guy? That's a guy. Hi, guy. Bye, guy. That's locked. Where the frick do I go? Okay, you know, I'm probably supposed to climb this. God, this guy makes so many noises. Yay, progress is being made. Are you alive? Oh, I'm sorry, bud. Fives, what? They're literally not Bingy. Screw you, been thinking you're sexy sense of humor. I'm sorry. I can't help having the comedy chops of a seasoned veteran. Oh. Hi, pal. You know what? Screw exploration. We're going in the door. Just got a spam phone call and I picked it up and didn't say a word. We sat in silence for 15 seconds and they hung up. Alright, that's locked, so I guess we are going to the other side. I'm gonna be self-conscious. This is the way. The lights flicker. Green oozed from the walls. Oh shit, I don't have any batteries. I am completely out of batteries. Apollo, don't meow. God, I swear my animals. They're like, are you busy? Are you busy? Are you busy? Time to make the most noise we've ever made. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm starting to get a little old. Oh! It's officially dead. I can't see anything. What do I do? What do I do? I can't see anything. It's... Oh, I'm gonna have to... Okay, wait. I can look at the floor. Like, hug the wall. Up here? Like, I'm up here? No. It's the slash ringing, the trash singing, the mash flinging. The hash slinging slasher, Everyone in this game is the hash-slinging slasher, if I'm being honest. Why can I see through that? Is that reflective? No, it's a window. I'm just an idiot. Oh. I'm sorry, I can't see anything. Oh. Okay, I'm not climbing the trash can. Sure hope there's nothing in the middle of the floor that I need. Because I won't be able to find it. Okay, this is where I definitely came up over here. The walls will ooze green slime. A voluminous haunt. Where's... No, this sucks. This sucks. Wait. Things? No. A battery! Oh, sweet vision. Alright, where are we going? I gotta look around quick before my battery dies again. Okay. Can't go in there. That's a dead body. We came from up there. That's a guy. Where's... Okay, turns out being able to see doesn't help me at all, because I still don't know where to go. We came from up here, right? Like, this is... God, I can't remember anything! Why am I such an idiot? This is definitely the way to go. Do I leave from here? Okay. Okay, it's saved. No. I hear chains. Do you guys hear that? Fuck. Do you guys hear that? I'm really scared. Oh my god, where do I go? I feel like I'm back where I was. What the fuck was all that for? Am I in a different courtyard? Oh my god, this battery is draining so fast. Here. Get me. Okay. Shimmy to the right. Yeah, shimmy. We are shimmying. Okay, what do I... Your yup scared me. I'm sorry. Is this where I'm supposed to go? It feels like I just came from here. Oh my god, the battery. Did I not just come from over here? Something tells me I was not supposed to do that. I mean, this is a new area. There's a gazebo we've never been to. There's a guy we've never met. There's a battery we haven't gotten! Yeah, let's fucking go! Okay. This sucks. This is easily, like, the worst. Like, I'm anxious. Because there's gotta be stuff, like, creeping out in the dark. But this sucks. Like, no solid direction. Oh, wait. I just got shit scared out of me. Fuck! How is he on my tail? Oh, I'm dead. And he died. Great. As you would say, this is the buns. Yeah. Okay, well, luckily it put us back in Gazebo Land, and it gave us 2 full batteries. So I know where to go now. We run past the gazebo, and down here. I'm like, oh, there he is! Crouch. He's dragging me! Was that supposed to happen? Is that supposed to happen? That wasn't supposed to happen. Was I supposed to get away through there? Because he dragged me. He dragged me out of my little safety hole. What's this? Oh my god. He is breathing on my fucking neck. I'm scared, but I'm also, like, panicking, so I can't commentate. Don't fart, I'm scared! Okay, I'm climbing! No! No! This is gonna kill me. Yeah, he ripped out my throat. Our buns are alive, but our body is dead. I'm building. Alright, I think 2 deaths in a row in the same area constitutes a drink. On me! Oh, okay. Hang on, let me check the weather. I think it started raining, which is like... Oh, if it rains in real life, it rains for real. V, you commented on my YouTube video. I don't know which one you commented on, but thank you. I appreciate it. Weather app. No, it's not raining. I don't know what that background noise is. Maybe I'm losing my mind. Oh, I am severely stupid. Do what on you? Yeah. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty stupid. Da-weather. Jesse, help, I am become da-weather. I'm glad I was the only one who saw it. No, you are the only one who saw it. It wasn't until I put myself in Ganago headspace that I was able to see it. Okay, drink time, and then we gotta run around again. Arson, you're like the only one of us who does not have your head in the gutter 24/7. Alright, I am not looking at chat until I get in that little fucking cubbyhole. Come get me! Alright. Tree. Oop-de-wop. Go around. Fuck! He intercepted me! God damn it! Alright. My pinky is primed to hit the crouch button. Oh, he hit me again, but he didn't drag me. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, Angel Feet. Find Father Martin inside the female ward. Okay. Ganago has a lot of meat. Ganago has a ridiculous amount of meat. Actually a concerning amount of meat. Like, one may get sick if they consume the amount of meat that Ganago has. Meatloaf and peas. My freezer is jam-packed full of meat. Oh no, step bro, don't look in my freezer. Sippy time. Okay, I really need a drink now. Ganago, you should have already made the drink. Now you need to play catch up. So some would say you're Alright, water. You know, I was planning on being, like, this level of tipsy, like, at the end of stream. Not halfway through it. You know? Like, maybe that's foolish of me. Are you serious? Why can't a door just ever be fucking unlocked? Oh, I guess we go here. Oh, there we go. Oh, I recorded something. Oh. That's... How did he get... Alright. You know what? Let's see what our notes say. Don't drink the water. Imagine this is Greg Heffley. So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. Sounds like a heroin addict. I'm what? Oh, I am ashamed. Can I go? Please go get a drink. He's gonna drink ketchup. She said he's gonna catch up. Fives. It's catsup. If you're referring to the vinegar, tomato, sugar concoction that you put on burgers and fries. Now this fucking violin's really...
You saw the wall rider, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. Why am I chasing after this guy? I could have just left, and now I'm back in the building. I don't understand. There's probably gonna be guys chasing me, and I don't play that. You alive or dead? I can't tell. There's like rattlesnakes in my ears. I'm back in the fucking building! You know what? I don't know what that audio was from, but I would not be surprised if it came from someone playing this game. Like, I would not be surprised at fucking all. Because why did I come inside the building? Nope. Excuse me. Coming through. Okay, we're playing that, huh? This is what we're doing. Oh, good, good. I love when the game saves. That's my favorite part about playing games, is when they fucking save. The Sonic fan dub. Oh, it's from the Sonic fan dub? Fives, one, two, or three. I also say three. Thank you, Sid. The guy who voiced Eggman feels more like Eggman to me than the actual voice. What are you two fucking talking about? What? My cat is sitting on my chair. I looked over and he's perched like a little gentleman. Oh my god, there's so many places to go. And the lights are off. And I'm in a battery drought. Oh wait! Battery. Yay! I got a battery! You remember what I said about there being so many places to go? I take it back. Hi! Hi, friend. You okay? Yeah. I really don't find the inmates, the inmates that are just chilling, I don't find them, like, frightening at all. I find them upsetting, in the sense that they were experimented on. Like, I pity them. But, like, if the goal was to make people look unsettling, And to create, like, atmospheric fear that way? I don't really get that. Oh, shit. Silly, you can't just gesture. He brought me food. So, this is now... Oh, fuck yeah! Thank you, Skelly. So now I have alcohol and food on stream. Okay, hang on. I missed a bunch of chat. Now I have to scroll up and raid it. Welcome to my house. As you can see, I've knocked over many chairs because I get so tilted at the towers. Well, you see, it's a gamer pad. Not many girls come in here because I get friend-zoned so frequently. It's not as pleasant as you think. They don't treat you like a friend, they treat you like an item. Sometimes, I wish I could be more than just an accessory to these women, but unfortunately, as a gamer, I don't get respect. I remember Eggman pissing on the moon! Skelly sounds great, bringing food. I miss my wife, Tails! Oh, yeah, Skelly is the goat. Brings me food, refills my alcohol. Oh, you're going downstairs whether you like it or not. Oh, but I'm supposed to go up that way. Maybe if I jump, can I catch it? I'm gonna try. That was not good. I'm definitely supposed to go this way, but I refuse to let some fucking broken staircase dictate my life. Base disrespecters. Wait, am I going the right way? I am not. Alright. Get ready, posers. Oh, you could have made that. Fucking pussy. Pussy! God, I just hate it. Like, before stream started, I was like, I'm so excited to play a horror game, I wanted to play something where I can, like, I have constant commentary, and it's really fun, and I get scared, and he has a weapon. But I want the lore. Give me the lore. But then, you know, as I'm playing, I'm like, fuck this fucking game. Okay. Alright. Reload the battery, and let's look at the lore. That's a winner right there. Where's Project Paperclip? Project Paperclip, Joint Intelligence Objective Agency, or JIAN. Document number 8 of 186. Nazi War Crimes Disclosure Act. A. The first, Paperclip, provides a means of obtaining services of foreign specialists for specific assignments within the technical service of the departments of AV, Navy, and Air Force. AV. Army, Navy, and Air Force. Project 63 is primarily a denial program with utilization as a desirable feature. The aim of this program is to secure employment in the United States of certain preeminent German and Austrian specialists, thus denying their services to potential enemies. That's crazy, as I'm pretty sure we actually did that in World War II. Avy, Navy, and Wavy! Every time I think of a funny soundbite based on the situation of the stream, Ben that goes ahead and mimics the same soundbite mere seconds later. Hey, Skelly! Thank you for popping in stream. We got lore, so we're gonna take a sippy. And then I'm gonna take a bite of this banging sandwich. And I'm not gonna mute. You guys are just gonna have to deal with the smacking and whacking. I'm a wavy veteran. I'll have you know, I am a Navy veteran. What did you just say to me, you little shit? I'll have you know, I graduated top of my class. It's V crunchy? Oh shit, if it's V crunchy. Alright, sip. Speaking of bones, my dog is chewing on a toy on his bed in my office. If you guys can hear that, let me know. Because I don't want the background of stream to just be my dog just like, you know? So, I'm in the wavy seals! All right, you guys ready? I'm not going to crunch into the mic, but it might as well be. Ooh, there's pickles on it. It's a spicy chicken sandwich. That's fucking good. Hey, my Caucasian mouth likes spice, okay? Bro, this shit busting. I heard that extremely, very quietly, faintly. Ben thinks he's drunk enough to laugh at my unfunny jokes. Fives, I could be sober and laugh at your unfunny jokes. God damn it, that's good. That's like stupid good. Skelly, how dare you make food that good? Especially since I haven't done my steps yet today. God damn it. Aw, hey! Alright. More alcohol sippy, because the food's gonna sober me up. Oh yeah, Skelly's the king of sauce. He does nothing but make homemade sauces, like, all the time, and they're all good. Alright, so we went downstairs, we got the lore. Didn't we come from here? We did, didn't we? We did. Wasn't that guy here? Can you please stop squeaking? Oh, this is where I came from. This is actually where I came from. Okay. I love sauce. Food is just a vessel for sauce. I worked on a food- Yeah, Skelly did work on a food truck. Maybe I missed something and we're actually supposed to just be downstairs? It's entirely possible. In fact, it's more than possible. It's almost a certainty. A certainty, if you will. Oh wait, is that a battery? I almost missed a battery! Oh my god! Oh, I almost missed a battery! Give it to me. Give me the fucking battery. What the fuck? I'm fucking dancing on it. Give it to me. Game trying to fucking skimp me. I'm gelling right now. I want Skelly sauce. John sauce for real. For real, for real. He's like, John sauce. Alright, cut. John S. Oss. Yeah, Skelly measures with his heart. And the guy's over here talking to himself. There's nothing goddamn, there's a battery. There's nothing goddamn in here. I get lost in this game so fucking much. And this is, like, okay. This is fucking stupid, right? Like, there's so many things in here you could use as a weapon. There's this giant fucking wall of glass, and you're like, this area is inaccessible. Like, it's stupid, right? Like, it's, ugh. I mean, it's level design, and like, what are you gonna do? But in a real life situation, you would be like, clawing your way out, right? Like, there's no fucking way. I ripped the monster cheese pack open out of pure rage, so I put it in the Havarti pack. They're both white. Excuse me? Skelly, they're both white cheeses. How are we gonna know which one's Havarti and which one's monster? I wasn't done reading chat. Oh my god, who did that? What monstrous, what Is that Fives up there with her giant feet stomping around on the second floor causing a ruckus for everyone else? Oh, there's places to hide here. God damn it. Okay, my mom was telling me about her, his chili powder. A little, a few. Yeah, 1 milliliter off in baking and you are extremely fucked. That's very true. The Havarti is gone. Yeah, Fives has humongous toes. She turns the computer off all the time. It's a crying shame. Crying shame that anyone would have to live with feet as big as Fives. Brief introduction of Wall Rider mythology for MRD support staff. Note, this is for support notational purposes only. Engage in no direct contact with patients during or after therapy. The Wall Rider, also known as Alp, Mara, or Schrat, is a demonic creature of German origin that torments sleepers. They crouch on a sleeper's chest and crush the breath from him. The sleeper wakes terrified, paralyzed, and asphyxiating. The name Mara gives us the word nightmare. Sexual assaults by the demon are rare, but it has been known to drink milk from the breasts of sleeping women and blood from the nipples of sleeping men. You know, unless she had just gave birth, you're gonna get blood out of hers as well, not mother's milk. So I'm not sure what milk Mara is drinking. Okay, let me get caught up on what you fucking bozos are talking about. Fives' big feet and Benthic's stinky feet. Fuck you, Skelly. I know where you live. These streamers and their feet issues. Oh, you guys are talking about the thing, the blah. Large feet, tall boy. Sometimes I type without having the text box selected in the spacebar music. Yeah, Fives, I do that all the time. Ganago, don't call me Benthic Stinky. I swear to God. I will book a flight to Canada specifically to... You know, I almost said something that I can maybe get away with typing in Twitch chat, but I almost certainly cannot get away with saying. So consider yourself lucky. Blood from the nipples of sleeping in... What do you mean? Smash the patriarchy, drink titty blood. Okay. Uh-oh, Stinky. Guys, if we all say Benthic Stinky, she can't afford all those flights. We live too spread out. B, you don't know how much money I have. I could have a bajillion dollars. You don't know. I could be on my way to your exact location right now as we speak. And you wouldn't know. What the fuck? I hate when it does that. Where it's like, this is the clear progression of where to go. And then it's a dead fucking end. Where do I know? Yeah, fuck you guys. I want more of my sandwich. Can confirm you do not. I could live in Serbia. Thank you for the lurks, Kelly. And the chicken sandwich. Classic Benthic misspellings. I'm not typing.
So is it bussin bussin or just bussin?
It's bussin bussin.
Double bussin?
It's triple bussin, if you believe it.
Triple bussin?
Triple bussin.
That's high praise.
It is high praise. It's a good ass chicken sandwich. Artemis, shut up. Literally the whole family is in my office right now. Both dogs. Both cats, and then Skelly just poked his head in on the way to the bathroom to ask how good the sandwich is. He is the one who lurks. I verbally misspelled. Yeah. I wish I could share the sandwich with you all. It is wildly delicious. You're right, V. I'm glad that I have it all to myself. Okay, so, like, I'm obviously running from, like, a spooky ghost, right? Where is it? Who is it? Isn't this where I came from, like, way back when? It is. Did I get turned around? Ooh. I absolutely got turned around, dude. And there's that fucking rattlesnake again. Drink acquired. Maybe I'm the ghost. What a plot twist that would be. God, I can't see shit. You know, I should absolutely take another sip of my drink. Okay, so that's the stairway to nowhere. He's buying a stairway. Is there like a thing open now that wasn't open before? Maybe? Alright, I'm confused. My eyelids are heavy, Mom Spaghetti. I know, I'm sorry, it's boring. There's nothing happening. I don't know where to go. I'm just gonna retrace my steps again. Ugh, alcohol. Maybe I was right, like a million hours ago, and you can actually jump this. And I'm just stupid and didn't do it enough. Oh my fuck. You're fucking kidding me. You're kidding me. Alright, how much do I need to drink for the stupidity? I'm leaving it completely in your hands because I deserve whatever you give me. Yeah, that's a wowza moment. That is a big floppy wowza. I'm ashamed. 1.4 ounces? Well, you want me to measure that with my tongue? Give me a good old American eyeball. Small sippy, medium sippy, big sippy. Ounces is American, you ding dong. Give it to me in grams. Quick. What is 1.4 ounces in grams? Quick. Be quick. Be fast. Hurry. We're waiting. The 40. 40. All right. I am drinking 40 grams. Also, 1.4 ounces is like nothing. That's like less than one of my regular sips. You failed me. I'm taking a drink that has nothing to do with your suggestions. It's a shot and a half almost. Okay, you know what? Fair. Here we go. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna swirl this around. A little liquor settling to the bottom. Okay, water. Oh, the mouth noises on this stream must be fantastic. Alright. Oh, wonderful. Oh, and it's saving too. Wonderful. I can hide under there. Even wonderfuler. That looks interesting. Too bad I can't go there. Oh, you know, this game is like If the illusion of choice...
You can cross from the upper floors.
Are you serious? Oh, fuck you, dude. If the illusion of choice was a game, it would be Outlast. Wonderful. Almost none, actually. John, what are you drinking? Whatever you're drinking, you better be drinking a lot of it. He actually hooked. Stuff going on. There's so much fucking background noise. Shit's clinking and clanking and goodness gracious. Oh, this is that room I was peeking into. Drive in the nails. Ah. You know, I think losing my fingers is probably the equivalent of getting nails driven into my palms. Thank you for the lurk, V. Brown cow, except I tripled the Kahlua and forgot the ice. Yeah, Ganago, I am not surprised that you're starting to feel it. I ate half of my sandwich. I'm gonna save the other half for after stream. And I'm going to finish my moonshine. I have a disappointing amount left. I want to be drunker. Samish. I wish I could do a heavy impression. From Team Fortress, the sequel. If I could do a heavy impression, none of you bitches would be able to stop. This is sacrilege. Drive in the nails. Is this just a security guard? It is. Imagine all the other security guards just like die. Like they just die. And you get fucking crucified? I mean, that one guy in the beginning of the game, got impaled, but a fuse for the laundry chute. I didn't even know that's what I was looking for. Where the fuck? See what I mean about the AI? This bozo. Look at this bozo. Been thick. Did you download Guild Wars? I didn't. I'm sorry, I forgot. I told you to remind me earlier in the day and you didn't. Upside down crucified in the last. Why was he so aggressive in grabbing the fuse? Ganago, this fucking man is aggressive with everything he does. Everything. He slams doors, he snatches. Like, even the way he breathes is aggressive. Just, like, I get it, you're tired, but fuck. Okay. I don't know where the laundry chute is. Is it the other way? Like, did I just come the right way on instinct? I feel like I might have. Is this a person? Oh, it is. It needs three fuses? Three fuses. You can absolutely stick a finger in there and fucking yoink. Unacceptable. Oh, is this a fuse or a battery? It's a battery. Of course it wouldn't be that easy. Well, I guess there's three paths to take for a reason, huh? I guess there's two paths to take for a reason. In my defense, I didn't know when you get home. That- God damn it! God damn it! Get off of me! Fuck! No! Run! Move, you stupid asshole! Where? 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 There's so many places to hide, and of course, the one moment... Huh? Hi! I'm hiding, I'm running. I'm fucking frightened. Oh my god, there's always a bajillion places to hide. And of course, the one moment I need somewhere. It's not fucking there! Oh man. God, just give me somewhere, please. A locker. Please, please, please. Okay. I apologize for my scream. Let's just take a minute. No! Ginago, don't lie. I would never trash Skelly. Skelly didn't breathe heavy at all. The wind just sounds like a guy screaming. Oh, Lord. Nothing happens for 20 minutes and the moment you glance at chat. Oh, Lord, he came. Came he did. That scream was ear-ringing. I'm sorry. I can't help it. Although I did scream, which means now I have to take a drink. Oh, my God. Okay. Where are we? Oh my god, he's literally right there. Are you fucking shitting me? What can I say? I'm an instigator of conflict. John Conflict, that's me. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bwop! Okay. I don't know where the fuck we are. I don't know where the fuck he is. I don't... Oh, we're back in the... Okay. I know where we are. Alright. You know what's crazy is I think during that whole sequence I ran past the fuse. Which, Why is the game will play fucking Scooby-Doo chase music for no fucking reason all the time, and then the second you're actually getting chased, it's like, I don't know, I am silent, I am quiet. My good fucking god. What does it say? Needs a key? I think it needs a fucking key. That must be the key that's on that fucking guy's wrist. Oh. Oh dear, most alcohol sinks into the bottom of the drink. It's as heavy at the top already. No, Ginago, do not chug it. Don't listen to Skelly, he's an instigator. Skelly, you have no idea how strong John makes his drinks. You'd scroll up, you'll see that he was like, yeah, I put like a half a bottle of Kahlua in it. Habitual instigator. You chugged it. Does that mean I have to finish my drink? Is that what that means? Do I have to do that? Oh, no! Get away from me! No! 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 Don't touch me! No! Please! Oh, I'm in the cross room again. Get under the bed. I chugged it and took a picture of the time with bottle cup full and time of empty for proof. Can I go? That sounded traumatized, not gonna lie. He's holding a blunt object. I thought he had a really jacked up arm. Oh my god. All right. I got scared. You guys know what that means. Oh no! Did I just waste a battery? I did. I fucking hate myself. Anyways, I got really scared, and I got hit, so I think that means I need to finish my drink. There's not a lot left, so... Yeah, I mean... Alright, yeah, bottoms up. Bottoms up, and the devil laughs. Oh, jeez. Alright. Can I get a chug? Can I get a chug or a gulp or a cheers or something? I need to be hyped. I need positive reassurance. Or negative reassurance. Either way counts. Can I go, I don't know if you sent asterisk or if Twitch decided that whatever you said was so awful that it would not be allowed through. Thank you, Skelly. Thank you for the cheers. Gosh darn it. What did you say? Oh, it was a picture link. I can't believe you said that. Can I go? Hang on. I am willing to stop stream for this. No, I hit the wrong button. Not... Yes. D. Give me the D! Put that D on my screen. Hold these? You know what, Ganago? That works. That works. Framed is like you ran up and put two glasses on my desk and you were like, hold these, and then you ran off in the other direction. I'm just gonna DM this to Skelly. I'm gonna take a this is the most scuffed. Let me I am, oh well, Skelly, you know what, Skelly can,
yes, let me see.
He can see it in real time. Look, see, it's a picture of today's newspaper and everything.
What a Chad.
All right, get out of here. I know, I'm dirty. Yeah, oh yeah, you heard that? Yep. Ganago is a confirmed Chad. All right, I'm finishing my drink.
Let me get you another.
There's no more moonshine.
No, the coconut spice.
Yeah, the rum. Yeah, sure. All right. Skelly has problem solved his way into getting me another drink.
Chug. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Be sure to rinse that, please.
I will.
All right. Game time. Where'd the stinky man go? Is he still in here? Did he leave? Did he leave? He left. Let's go! Rah! Let's see. Running to fuse. Running. I want to fucking fuse. Give me a fucking fuse. Give me the fuse. Give me fuse. The guy keeps showing up like right here. And running me around in circles. I just want two more fuses. Can I get one fuse and two more
fuses?
Hi, nice to see you again. Oh no, I'm gonna have to drink as soon as Skelly brings it back. No! No! Get away from me! Oh no! No! Get in the fucking locker! I should drink the whole bottle? No, I am not gonna drink the whole bottle. God, this asshole. Alright. Oh my god, Skelly brought me so much. He actually brought me so much rum. I'm not gonna be able to finish this. He brought me like 10 shots worth of rum. I have a little wine glass. He filled it up half fucking way. I'm basically drinking the whole bottle. It's three, you baby. You didn't fucking measure it. I guess I need... Yeah, rum buddies. Oh my god. Pray for revelation. Is this a fuse? Give me that fucking thing. Can I hide in here? I think I can't. Hi, buddy. Oh my god. I just experienced pure fear. Like real fear. And I'm out of batteries. Alright. Lex Luthor butt. It gives you three screams. He's just standing there. What kind of name is Lex, anyways? Is it short for Alex? I think it could be short for Alex, Alexander, Lexi, Lexington. Oh my god. I'm gonna stand up and all this liquor is gonna hit me at once, and then it's gonna be everyone's problem. Alright. Lexigram. Lexington? I'll mark it on your map. Don't you dare come in here with Fallout 4 memes. Why is he just fucking standing there? I'm just gonna have to run again. I'm so sick of this asshole chasing me. Alright, I'm taking a sip of rum. This is just regular coconut rum. It's not fancy like my banana pudding. Oh, god. This is, the VOD of my slow descent into madness will be interesting, to say the least. He's just standing there. Menacingly! Alright, sippy sippy. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Am I an alcoholic? The fact that I can sip straight rum and it doesn't make me cringe. Is that a bad thing? Am I developing unhealthy behaviors? Yes. Don't both of you send the smug emote? How dare you? Bye. It wasn't him. It wasn't him. It was a different guy. Wait, the other fuse must be in here somewhere. There's a battery. Good timing. John is a man of culture and taste. Well, I could have told you that. I was smugging Skelly's excellent pun. Oh, Outlast. Fuck both of you. Okay, he's not in here. So I actually have time to explore this room. Invite the Wall Rider. Yeah, if the Wall Rider wasn't a fucking maniac who slaughtered and pulled apart everything in his path, maybe I would. Oh, the final fuse. Alright. Now I just need to get back. Alright. So far so good. Nope. Jesus Christ. How come they can see in the dark but you cannot? Why do they call it the dark when you darken the food and then dark out the food? Skelly, that's the It's the Garfield meme. Why do they call it an of in when you of out the food, cold, hot, eat the food? I don't have it memorized like Fives does. Fives can just drop that knowledge like it's nothing. Duck, are you under my desk? I will flay you alive. He is currently running towards me. He is currently sprinting towards my last known location. Hi, Stinky. Yeah, he's got, I think that's a machete or like a board with nails in it. I honestly can't tell. Flay, queen, flay. Why is it called an oven when you of in the cold food and of out hot eat the food? Thank you, Fives. I don't know what that clip is. I am not in a position where I can check it currently. God, the wind whistling in the background is really... It's really grating my nerves. Is he there? I can't fucking tell. No, did he leave? I hope he left. Can't fucking see anything. Down here is where I need to go. You better not fucking be down here. That's literally him in the room I need to be in. What the fuck? And I'm close to not being able to fucking see anything. What the fuck? Is there nowhere in here to hide except the fucking fireplace? Oh my god. I keep getting distracted from get the stream to go get the rum. What if you get the chair to go get the rum to get to the stream to get the chair to get to the stream? Give him a little kissy. That always works for me. Skelly, I lack the natural riz that you have, and a kissy is not going to satisfy anyone in this situation, I'm afraid. Not a single person in this building would be placated by my kissy. In fact, they might rip my head off. I'm going for it, and I'm just assuming he's not in here. Oh. Fuck. You. Give me this fucking key. Are you fucking shitting me? How do I get down there? Oh, what are you guys saying? Hi, Wolfie. Hi. I said, hi, Ian. Yeah, I'm still streaming. It's only been about 2 hours. How's the drinking going? I have finished my moonshine and I have moved on to rum. But since you ask, I will take a little sip. Skelly made me chug. Yeah, Ganago finished his drink. Thank you for the bonk. And Ganago is drunk. I'm getting there. Skelly also brought me food, so I got sobered up a little bit. He ruined the linear progression of my drunkenness, but it's okay, because he brought me a chicken sandwich that was to literally die for. Chug, Benny, chug. Wolfie, you don't understand. If this were, like, beer or wine, I would absolutely be chugging. However, this is, like, 6 or 7 shots of just straight rum. I will take a huge gulp for you, but I cannot chug this or else I will throw up. I do still have half a sandwich. I'm not gonna let it dry out. It's 3 shots. Skelly, I do not believe you. Don't chug my drink. I'm taking a sip right now. I'm taking a big old drink of it. A cough, cough, cough. Cough. Do it, Skelly, from said. Said? Don't, because he will. And then I'll have to deal with him being drunk, and then I'd... I... No. Don't say do it, Smelly! Ian. Do it, Smelly. I want to know who's right. Ganago, you want to know if this is actually three shots or not? Because I don't think Skelly chugging this will do anything.
Give me
the drink. No, you can't have it.
Give me the drink.
No.
Why are you growling at me?
Because you came in all aggressive and tried to take my drink.
It's not six shots.
Did you feed them?
Yeah.
Okay. I crave knowledge of the accurate variety. No, this is my drink. I'm starting to feel it again. And I've become
I could just get you more.
I've become protective of my drink. Skelly, you don't need to chug this. You're gonna get sick.
I was told to do it.
Okay, I need one more peer pressure from said. Because that's two. If it's three, then Skelly will chug it. Get the measuring cup out. Alright, I am taking another sip before said can nudge once more. John, get another drink. Babe, the online voices told me to do it. Can I go? That is exactly what he came in here and said. I don't know if you're making a joke or if you're literally quoting what he said in the doorway. Skelly chug. Skelly, it's not said, but do it.
Okay. I have to take him out of potty. Just give me a quick. Take like 2 seconds.
All right, here you go. Is that not so much rum? Oh my god.
Come on, boys.
He actually did it.
Don't chase anyone up.
Babe, they told me.
What?
Yeah, okay. The drink's empty now. This is, I don't know if this will pick up on the mic, but this is an empty glass now. Anyways, Outlast. We heard his like, yep. He chugged it. Oh god damn it! I can't fucking. Well, I know I'm going this way. Hopefully that loser isn't chasing me. Don't bonk. How do I get down? Ooh, spooky ghost. A benthic ASMR. Rest assured, said Wolfie, I am drinking another. Did you make it as strong as the first one? God damn it. You know what? Oh, I know where he went. Okay, I know what I need to do. God. Ugh. I have to run around again. Lame. I'm gonna have to run around and not have any freaking batteries. Ah! No! I can't see. I'm gonna die. I need to die so I can get more batteries. No! Stop hitting me! Yeah, because I'm about to die and I have to drink because I died and I'm just running in a circle. Hang on. Okay. I probably should just die. Where did he go? He didn't chase me. I probably should just die so I can get more batteries, but how do we? I need to get around. I can't see anything. Wait, is this it? Oh, this is it. So we have to go back downstairs. And then go back upstairs again. Based, intelligent, smart, based. Oh, I still can't see anything though.
Two shots. It's brain vodka.
Ew, no, I don't want vodka. Get that out of here. Put that back in the bottle.
I'm not putting it back in the bottle.
Well, then drink it. I don't drink vodka like that.
Rum?
Yeah, always. I pretty much only drink rum, you know that. Skelly got me the wrong drink. I feel so... I can't believe he got me the wrong... Poured me just straight vodka. Who does he think I am? does he think I am drinking straight vodka out of the bottle? Oh, it's a bathroom. Laundry chute has to be close to the bathroom, right? Okay, what do you guys say? You missed your mouth? Oh, you moved on to shots. I see. Been thinking Mr. Jones jump, but Mr. Jones. Okay. Been thinking Mr. Bones drink because of me. Technically, Ganago, you're drinking because of me. My idea was, it was my idea to do a drinking stream. Jerry. Oh, I see. Jerry. Yes. Hi, Jerry. Thank you, Jerry. Ben, think you a fan of Pirates of the Caribbean? Hush, but think shush. yes, Ian, I am. Wait, no, what happened? I ruined it. What did I ruin? No, what happened? What did I ruin? I'm sorry. Whatever I did, I'm sorry. I do like Pirates of the why is the rum gone? Yeah. I don't know where I'm going. I just want a battery. My firstborn for a battery. Is there a battery? Please. Please. If I just hug the wall, eventually I'll get to where I need to go, right? Battery? Battery? Is there a battery down here? Over here, maybe? Oh god, I really can't see anything. I just need to find the laundry chute with the key and then go back, then go up. Oh, this is the worst. Not being able to see is actually the worst. Like, I don't know where to go. This game was meant for smarter people. Okay, I need to take a drink for being an idiot. Oh, hi, welcome back, Fives. I bet that you need new sane viewers like me. Ian, I don't know if anyone within this quadfecta of streaming is sane. I don't know if sane is the word I'd use. Back? I've been here. Well, you haven't chatted in a while, okay? my fucking bad for giving you a unique hello again. I'm doing art. You're always doing art. You are a walking piece of art, Fives. Okay, drinky. And water. I should probably drink water. Okay, I'm back finally. Yeah, Skelly's done doing his rounds. Wow, Skelly. Arson, your name is literally Arson. Also, we are all waiting with bated breath for the infamous Fives rebrand. Because we all know Fives, and we know she is going to put balls to walls and put a bajillion percent effort into everything. I've literally hugged this wall before. Where do I go? Where do I go? Help me. Please. Maybe if I go right this time. Also, Ian, yeah, do not drink if you're underage. Friendship ended with Five, now Six is my best friend. Six Nose Videos. Yeah, see, we all know Six Nose Videos is the true, the true answer. Honestly, at this point, I don't know if I'm looking for that fucking key or if I'm looking for, wait, is it in here? Yes! I'll take that. Thank you. Nothing better chase me, because I will straight up die. I just came in here and can't fucking find the way out. Pretty sure it's over here. Alright, well, someone's definitely chasing me. Get the fuck in here. You know, sometimes when I talk about how much I can't find my way around, and then I immediately find the way when I'm, like, running, it makes me feel like a liar, because it looks like I know where I'm going. I promise you, it is coincidence. That's my dog, 8-Ball Cinema. Oh my god. 4 Ears Photos is also pretty great. You guys are comedic geniuses. Absolute gold. Oh shoot, I forgot to do something way back in the beginning of stream. Thank you so much. Oh my god, is it gonna replay? Oh, don't tell me it's broken. Why isn't it replaying? Oh no. Okay, well I'm gonna stop spamming that just in case. But Lothar Lothar gave me a follow yesterday when I wasn't live. So I just wanted to give an official shout out to Lothar. So thank you. Thank you very much for the follow. It's much appreciated. Follow the blood? I can't fucking see the blood, Holmes. All of that to unlock the fucking... What do I do? Oh, I'm so upset. What the fuck? Mommy. Oh, Lothar's live? If he's still splooning in 30 minutes, we will definitely give him a raid. 3 Ears Telegraph. Loser with a broken stream! Can I go, please? Follow the blood? How do I... Okay, like, I'm not stupid, right? I did all of that work just to unlock that door. Just to come up here, and then it says follow the blood? Where do I go? Ian. Don't emote spam too much, because I don't want Twitch to come down on a small streamer spamming emotes. But I love that emote. I like that it's called Nodders. It's so cute. It's like, yeah. Honestly, that's the only reason why I want to be careful with emote spam, because I don't really know how Twitch, I don't really know what Twitch dictates as spam. No, I fell. I just don't want to risk it. This is probably the stupidest puzzle I've been caught on yet, because there's literally only one way to go. You go up here, it says, follow the blood. Like, do I, oh, I probably run again. Oh man, I had to do it. Here I go jumping again. All right, ready, speed run. Why did he make that noise? Oh yeah, specific stream moments with spam are the best place for it. Just because it kind of it restricts people's ability to engage with chat if it's just emotes. But, you know, maybe once I get affiliate, maybe once I, you know, like, shy hands, like, maybe once I get affiliate, yeah, we'll do emote spam mode. I think that'd be a lot of fun. Also, yeah, Ian, you sent the perfect amount of emote spam without it being cloggy. So, like, every once in a while, if you wanna send, like, that many, that's, like, the perfect amount without it getting spammy. Okay, thank you for the lurk, Skelly. If I need anything, I'll just throw something at the wall and you can hear it and you can come running. You did not just say shy hands. How else were you supposed to know I was tapping my fingertips together? When I was, when I get a feel weird. Thank you, Ganago. Thank you. Oh, I took that sip like it was an actual shot and it hit me in the back of the throat. Huh. Okay. New objective, follow the blood. Yeah, as per fucking usual. Battery. Reload. Ben, thank you stream for enough time, you'll be affiliate by like next stream. I appreciate that, Ian. One can hope that I gain 15 followers in a single stream, but that, I would have to do something special if that happened. Like, that's like insane growth. I mean, there are streamers with hundreds and hundreds of followers that don't get 15 follows in a single stream. But I do appreciate the hype. It makes me feel all warm and fuzzy. I could hear it in your voice. Yeah, it just takes a lot of time and... Oh, hi there, baby. It just takes a lot of time and dedication. I am extremely lucky that I have really good friends that are willing to put up with my bullshit. I actually tried streaming once, like 3 years ago, and I had two people, maybe. If that... Normally it was 0 or 1, and even then it was like 5. Oh god! What? That was the wall rider. I didn't get a lore thing for it though. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, streaming's hard. It's almost worse than YouTube. In the sense that you are at the mercy of the algorithm. But honestly, stream to have fun. Don't stream to grow. Because when you're having the most fun, that's when you grow the most. You know, it's kind of like an inverse kind of relationship in that sense. Give me that fucking battery. What mic do I use? Oh no, the choir is going... it is a JLab. It's like a $50 mic from Walmart. It's not the best. It doesn't have a pop filter. You know, if I get real close to the mic like that, it peaks really bad. But it's a good mic. I feel like my voice comes through with, you know, with like enough clarity. I'm able to set the sensitivity to a good amount. Where the fuck do I go, by the way? I would definitely recommend it for beginning. I actually bought it for Skelly at first because he produces music and everything sometimes. And I stole it from him. I stole it right from under his nose to use for streaming. Damn it. Why? Don't you hate it when your horror game has parkour? There we go. Anyways. I'm just walking casually. Oh, god damn it! That's the same place I fell in! You can add a filter called gain. Oh, interesting. Gain filter. No sirs. Gotta go, bye for real. Thank you, Ian! Have a good night. Parkour. I did not know that Roblox players called parkour obby. Do you know the reason why they might call it obby, of all things? Alright, avoid the big ass hole in the floor, please, Benthic. Thank you. Open this fucking door. Do 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 ba ba ba, playing an idiot who didn't leave when he had the chance. Lore! Give me the lore. What do we got? Excerpt from the diary of Shirley Pierce, Mountain Massive Mental Hospital patient, 1952 to 1964. That's 12 years. How could I not remember where the cuts are coming from? They hurt so deeply, even days later. Dr. Newhouse tells me that it's my fault. I'm subconsciously resisting the hypnotherapy. But I want so much to get better. I don't know how I could be doing this to myself. Dr. Newhouse says it's another condition of my bedroom-inspired hysteria. Poor Bruce, I make him suffer so. I've tried subtly to ask Miss Jackson if she's had similar issues with her husband, but she is loath to talk about it. Her husband, too, has found comfort in a younger woman. I know the doctors only mean well, and with the help of the government men who've joined the staff, I am in the very best hands possible. I should just take my pills and sleep, and hope for more pleasant dreams tonight. As you can see, Mount Massive didn't only take, like, schizophrenics and people unfit for society. They also just took normal-ass people who may have had anxiety or depression and experimented on them to the point where they developed psychosis. Fives, no, I refuse to believe that. Literally look it up. I want to be ignorant. If you do parkour in Roblox, it's called obby. You have to look for obey, or you have to look for obby in the experiences. Okay. Get Roblox out of my I cannot believe you guys play Roblox. Oh my god, I don't know why my nose is so stuffy. I've got that feeling where it's like you got bubbles in your sinuses. I don't know what's causing it. Am I not breathing out of my nose enough? Sippy, by the way. We found lore, so I'm taking a sip. You haven't lived if you haven't crashed a couple Decker Buzz onto a train. I have never played Roblox. Even when I was a wee lass, I never succumbed to Roblox. Oh, okay. Sippy taken. Now we can play the game. What do you mean? Now we can finally play the game. Open this fucking door. Oh, man. Ooh, an already open door. That was the wall rider again. Should I... What the fuck? Oh. I'm just gonna follow the wall rider. You know? Lie. That's the laundry chute. Are there any more batteries in here? Or are you just spouting nonsense? Oh! Oh, it's a good thing I did that. We got lore. I recognize the handwriting. Father Martin killed a man here. Are the lies he's talking about all the files missing from these boxes? The facts? The records? They look like government agency material. At least 30 years old. Probably older. I start thinking MK Ultra, CIA, mind control. The buzzing won't stop. So, understandably, I think my character is losing his mind. However, it is up to us to decide whether he is losing his mind just because of the natural consequences of being trapped in a place like this. Or if he's losing his mind, I shouldn't have done that, because of the wall rider. Okay. To be fair, oh no, I already read that. You should succumb. I never played it as a kid. I think I lied early. I lied, by the way. Oh god, does he have his wiener out? I think we missed the wiener, thankfully. Alright, we're making a run for it. Ween's out, gang. Shut this fucking door. Of course it's locked. Everything in this fucking asylum is fucking locked. Okay. They've reused these textures so many times. Which, you know, I can't blame them for using textures. We're finally on the other side! God, I forgot what we were doing. Alright, time to scoot. 2016 is when I converted to TF2. Falling from one trash can right into another, eh, Ganago? My camera! My fucking camera! Oh, well, that's gone forever. You fucking idiot. Can't even hold on to a fucking camera. Oh my god, I don't have a camera anymore. You need your camcorder to navigate the darkness. Yeah, I know. There's... Okay. Trash can too. It's a masterpiece that would be sad if anyone just blows up camera with mind. My fucking camera! You guys have no business being that funny. TF2 is an amazing game. I am of the opinion that TF2 was part of the trifecta that single-handedly saved Valve from going under. If it weren't for TF2, Valve would have ceased being a company, many years ago. When streamer calls me funny. Stop it. I'm shy. Is that a battery? I don't have a fucking camcorder to put it in, but you know what? I'll take it. Quit breathing so fucking heavy. I actually kind of like this because you don't have your camcorder. It's like obviously you have to go where the light is. Like, there may be brief moments of darkness, but you literally can't do anything unless you have your camcorder, so go where the light is. Bink. Bonk. If you were from where I was from, you'd be fucking dead. Birds fly, grass grows, and brother, I hurt people. Is that the wall rider, or is that just some guy? Am I? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck your mother. Fuck everything you fucking stand for. Fuck your unborn fucking children. Oh my god. My soul has left my body. Okay, that's a drink, if there ever was one, so give me just my goodbye soul. Did that get you guys like it got me? I felt it pass through my lips. Which ones? All right. Fiving one on. I'm taking another drink for the awful joke I made. After this glass, though, I'm not drinking anymore. I mean, stream's ending in 13 minutes, but... My god. Yeah, I think we've got to the point where next time we get to a save space, we'll call it, but we are not there yet, so... Alright. Return to game. Fucking asshole. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going here. Wait. No. We went this way, and he came around the fucking corner. Asshole. Hey, who are you? Are you a friend? Are you a buddy? Are you a friend? Are you a buddy? You guys must be friends and buddies. You okay? Yeah, me too, man. See, honestly, at this point, I would just be hanging out with the people like this. Like, the ones that are just fucking chilling, I would absolutely just be hanging, you know? Like, hey, this fucking sucks, right? And they would be like, rah, rah. And I'd be like, yeah, man. You get it. You get it like no one else gets it. I don't know. I just vehemently disagree with every choice that this main character makes. And I don't know if that makes me a bad person or a good person or a weak person or an idiot. But, you know. Oh, my camera. How convenient. Find a way to the third floor. Great. Great. Oh, now I've got a... Now I've got a big-ass fucking crack in my fucking... Oh, god damn it. Don't glitch. Remember where you were going in complete darkness? We need you to do that again. But this time you're being chased. Oh, I ran right into him. I ran right into another one. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die because I'm an idiot. I'm stupid. I'm gonna die. Maybe this was the right way to go. Maybe I did a good job goofy walking everybody. The way I'm like slack-jawed staring at the screen right now, trying to get to the right, like, go the right way. Oh no! No, I genuinely just have to go back. Where the fuck did I come in? Where do I... Huh? Oh my god. Oh my god, you're shitting me. You're shitting me. This fucking sucks. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Did you even see the way he was looking in the camera? And then the camera's gonna die. This is the pits. This is actually the pits. Alright. Okay, you know what? We're good. We're good. We're good. We're smart. We're gamers. We're gamers, right? Right? We're gamers? God, I went the wrong fucking way again. Move! Move out of my way! Move! I'm scared and I'm frightened and I don't know where to go. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, we're dead. Run! Run! Oh, wow. It's... Oh, wow. It was lagging. It was lagging really hard. I just looked over to see how laggy it was. It's not laggy anymore. Yeah. Okay. It put us right here. I'm calling it. Gamers who be gaming, gamers who be dead. Boys! Stop it! Can you at least be quiet for the farewell, please? Just shush. You can play as loud as you want in, like, 5 minutes. Thank you. Yeah, woof. Let's get out of here. And let's go here. Nice. Let me close the game out. Nice. No more spooky ambiance. Nope. No more darkness. No more scary. We're good. And I have just enough left. I have just enough left in my glass for a goodbye shot. Let me see if I missed anything in chat, but I don't think I did. I am sorry for the laggy stream. I don't know what happened. I don't know what could have made it lag. I mean, it was just a chase sequence like the rest of everything. Maybe it was because I had multiple things, the latency went up or something. I honestly have no clue. John lives in permadarkness. Yeah, that's what happens. That's what happens up there, right? It's dark like 80% of the time, and then you get like 4 minutes of sunshine, and you're like, oh, drink it in while it lasts, and then it goes away again, and you walk into the thing you live in, and you cuddle under blankets. You paid your hydro bill. Okay, I'm taking the shot. Gross. And I'm also gonna finish my water because responsible people drink water. Wait. Hydro bill? As opposed to electricity bill? Don't tell me you guys live on hydroelectric water, because that would be really cool. Everything here is coal and natural gas. That is really sick. I had no idea Quebec had hydroelectricity. That is really sick. I have a lot of opinions on clean energy, mainly because I'm a climate scientist, and I think that clean energy is like the bare minimum. You know, Quebec. Wait, is it not Quebec? Is it Quebec or is it Quebec? Nasty. It's Quebec. Quebec. Okay. So my instinct was to say Quebec, but I grew up saying Quebec. That might be a result of how I was raised. Yeah, if there are any words you want me to say, now is the time to ask, because there's nothing that could embarrass me right now. I am the perfect level of inebriation to blast myself on the No, that's not the phrasing I want to use. To say things. I would say hon baguette without any kind of liquid courage. I will ban you from something. Oh god damn it. I know this word. Anti-constitution. That's not the right word. I am not saying it in French. How you say anti-constitution? No. You said any word. That hardly counts as a word. Do you guys... Okay, I make fun of you for being French. You're French-Canadian. I know there's a difference. However, we can't end stream until you say it. Anti-constitution element. Constitution element? There's two N's in there. Oh yes, I absolutely make fun of you for being French. But I said that to lead up to my question. Do you actually have... Yes, I am a Southerner. Yes, and there are some words that give it away. But I would like to imagine that I don't have that much of an accent, okay? I was lucky enough to grow up on the coast. Arctic. God damn it. Arctic constitution element. I got the nelement. That should count. I got nelement. My question. Did I say it? I don't remember. Do you eat baguettes? And I don't just mean, like, long loaves of bread. Because I know that baguettes are, like, hard. Thank you, said. And I'll take that backhanded compliment as if it were a full-faced compliment. Because thank you. But I know, like, real baguettes have to be, like, rehydrated, almost. Because they're basically breadsticks. Right? Right? That's like a thing, isn't it? Wee baguette. Thank you, Wolfie. Okay, I was a good benthic, and I drank my water. Wolfie yelled, "That's an insult." Wait, what's an insult? Wait, I have a question. Is there a gradient of being French in Canada? Baguette with peanut butter? Any bread with peanut butter is good, Ganago. Let's be real. Peanut butter plus bread is a good time. It doesn't matter what kind of bread you're slathering it on. Well, no, I know you're not French-French. If you were French-French, we wouldn't be friends. I'm kidding. I am absolutely kidding. French-Canadians are actually kind of mean to non-French-Canadians. Fives, that tracks. Baguette bread is better. I don't think I've ever had a real-for-real baguette. Because we have, quote-unquote, baguettes in the grocery store here. And I don't think it's actually a baguette. It's the opposite. What, that non-French Canadians are mean to... We destroyed their language? If you're talking about, like, French-French people being mean to French Canadians, I absolutely agree with you. Because fully French people... Excuse me, I had a bubble in my throat. Fully French people are known for being kind of rude. Kind of snooty. I've never actually met someone from France, though. Although... My French teacher. Okay, do you guys want benthic lore? In high school, I took French. I took French for 2 full semesters because it was required for my honors diploma in high school. The reason I took French, yeah, like real French, yeah. They say we don't talk French properly. Yeah, like that completely tracks. That makes total sense. Which is bullshit because it's not that you're not speaking it properly, it's just that there's a dialect. But the French countryside has just as much of a dialect as Canadian French, you know? Anyways, the reason I took French in high school was because my high school, our foreign language, what do you call the, department? Our foreign language department. Sorry, that last shot I took is hitting. I'm trying to have, like, coherent thoughts. It was known for being not the best because our Spanish teacher was actually Portuguese and English was her third language. Like, brilliant woman. I'm not discrediting her intelligence or her talent. However, her first language was Portuguese, her second language was Spanish, and her third language was English. And she was teaching Spanish to a bunch of English kids who had never heard Spanish in their life. Like, she was teaching, like, Spanish 1. So, every once in a while, she would, like, accidentally give them the Portuguese word instead of the Spanish word, and then she was like, it's close enough, and it was like, it's a completely different language. And I was like, well, I'm not gonna take Spanish because it's being taught by a Portuguese woman. And then the German teacher was actually Russian, and it was the same kind of situation where it was like, Russian was her first language, and then English was her second, and then German was her third. And it was like, well, I'm not gonna take German because it's like... It's going to be hard to understand my teacher, and it's going to be even harder to learn. And it's not going to be hard to understand my teacher because she's German. It's going to be hard to understand her because she's Russian. This is ridiculous. And French, she was just an American that had lived in France. Like, she was a total Francophile. This woman was insane. She was absolutely insane. And I am convinced that she went insane because she was a Francophile. She lived in France for so long that she romanticized the very existence of French people. Like, whenever we didn't immediately... No, she was bad. Whenever we didn't immediately pick up on something, she would be like, oh, the students in France would get this so quickly because they learned at such a young age. And she was like, they learn English over there in, like, kindergarten because as you grow older, your window for learning languages closes. And you guys are, like, right at the tail end of learning a new language. Like, she was awful. She, at that point, she should have just been French. Anyways, to read chat, that was my whole rant. That was my whole rant, that I had an American teacher for French class, and she was so obsessed with France, she may as well have been French. My aunt, my blood mom's, so your mom's brother's wife, so your non-blood aunt, yeah, remove blood, is from France. So your blood uncle married someone from France. That is actually kind of cool that there are still, like, French immigrants to Canada. Automod. We allow that word. I don't know if it caught French or if it caught weeaboo, but you know what? Oh shit, they live in the U.S. now. Ha! Get your family taken. Taken by us. We took them. We have them now. French weeaboo. I mean, yeah, that's basically what a Francophile is. Oh, jeez Louise. Okay, what the fuck are you doing with these families you take? Making them American. Rah! Eagle emoji, eagle emoji, eagle emoji. We give them AK-47s and we teach them how... Never mind. That's torture. What would you know? You're in, like, 14 feet of snow right now. It's 76 degrees Fahrenheit here, which I think is roughly 24 degrees Celsius. I've been hanging around you guys for so long that I'm, like, converting it in my head. Yes, Fives, it is 70. Fives, you might as well be Canadian. That's really nice. Fives, you... Oh, no, the humidity sucks. I'm not even gonna... Like, 76 would be nice, but the humidity's probably, like, 80%. Oh, that's the best. Just being like, ah, the weather's so nice. And Fives is like, I'm buried under 18 feet of snow. I haven't seen my family in 4 days. The front door is buried. Yeah, V. You know what the humidity's like. You kind of live down here. I mean, you live pretty far away from me, but it's like lateral. So you're getting the same kind of weather. You know? Same latitude. Duck, stop huffing. Goodness gracious. 37 degrees Fahrenheit. That is just barely above freezing. Does that mean you're getting rain instead of snow? Because freezing point is 32. Florida is the second most humid state. It would not surprise me if Florida was the number one most humid state, honestly. sorry, I've got the sinus bubble thing. I don't know what that's about, but it's making it, like, hard to talk. You heard that? Skelly is literally in his office. I don't know who he's on voice chat with, but yeah, I heard him laughing. I did not think you guys were going to be able to hear him laughing. Skelly has a loud laugh. Oh, V, that actually makes sense. Do you want some science? Alaska has the most amount of intact wetlands, like marshes and stuff, in the U.S. So it makes sense that they're the most humid state because they have the most, like, inundated land where there's, like, a lot of mud and stuff. Yeah, contrary to popular belief, Alaska is actually, there's, like, a large chunk of Alaska that actually is not covered in snow all the time. It's actually usually fairly warm. Alaska is a really cool area to study. I have not done a lot of studying there. Just kind of personal interest, finding out things about Alaska that are kind of fun. But yeah, Alaska has a lot of protected wetlands. That's probably why the humidity is so high. There's, like, a lot of wildlife. A lot of, boys! Chopper! Stop it! Guy's, like, sharpening his teeth. but yeah, Alaska has a lot of, like, protected area, so it makes sense that they're very humid. There's not a lot of, industry up there. Unless you're talking about, like, oil mining. There's a lot of oil industry. Anyways, I got kind of carried away just talking to you guys. It's, really fun. I love you guys. You guys are the best. The Everglades boost Florida's... Well, Florida would be humid anyways just because of its latitude. The Everglades are great for biodiversity. I would say the closer you live to the Everglades, the more humid you're going to experience, because there's just going to be more going on. I don't have a lot of science terms in my head right now, but V, you are correct, but not like 1,000%, like that's why. Most of Florida's humidity is because of the latitude, because it's like a subtropical environment. Also, yes, Sen and Ganago, you guys are the best. Absolutely the best. And this is being documented verbally. But yeah, I'm gonna stop talking so much, or else we'll be here for another hour. But that was a really fun stream. I had a ton of fun. I feel like we made a good amount of progress in Outlast. It's honestly kind of hard to tell. I have no idea how long that game is. I have no idea what the ending is. I don't know what we're going towards. I know the general idea is just to escape, but right now it seems like we're following Father Martin, because we went outside and we totally could have just scrambled up like the brick fencing and left. So I don't know what the character's motivations are. Well, I know I'm the best. I just didn't know everyone else here also is the best. Yes, said. You are all equally the best. Next stream will be Sunday. We will be playing more Stardew Valley. I want to keep streaming Stardew Valley on Sundays. At least until we romance the wizard. Until we marry Mr. Imrasmodius himself. Maybe not until perfection. I feel like every once in a while I might throw up a, just Binding of Isaac. Binding of Isaac with angel wings seems like a very fair emote. But anyways, I would like to keep throwing up, not throwing up. I would like to keep, putting up, Stardew streams every Sunday until we marry the wizard. And then after that, maybe every once in a while putting one up where we're just kind of chugging along towards perfection. But if anyone in here was not aware, let's do this real quick. If anyone was not aware, Five Eyes Streams... Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong, I'm being stupid. Five Eye Streams, Sleepy said, and unfortunately he is not in chat right now, but tried my very best, are doing a Minecraft server. And I'm sure everyone in here is aware. But just in case, we have some lurkers that are, just interested in watching for the Outlast. Definitely, yeah, benthic lore story time and a shout out. definitely check out what is going on next Monday. There is a conflux of streams coming together, and that is Five Eye Streams, Sleepy Said, Said TV, whatever you go by nowadays, and Tried My Very Best is a Minecraft server. It's survival. It's going to be a ton of fun. I will eventually be streaming that. I will not be streaming it on Monday on launch. If you want to watch that, you're going to have to go to Multistreams, whatever that website is, and watch the trifecta of the best three streamers I have ever watched. But, you know, eventually at some point after that, I will stream my activity on Conflux. And that will be a ton of fun. But until then, Outlast will continue on Tuesdays. Stardew will continue on Sundays. Outlast will probably continue until we beat the second game. So we've got the first game, we've got the Whistleblower DLC, and then we've got the second game. Unless I get, like, super bored of the way that gameplay is set up in Outlast 2. But I think horror games on Tuesdays is, like, a really fun thing. I'm having a lot of fun with that. I usually don't play horror games, but playing them in a group is a ton of fun. Also, I have not been looking at chat to not get distracted while I was giving that whole spiel. You go by Sleepy Set. Thank you very much. Said TV is dead. Okay. Well, I, you know what? I thought so, but I just wanted to be safe. I killed him. It was fun. Quadfecta. Tasty too. All right. The stream was horrible. Winky face. Thank you, Fives. Once again, you guys are the best. I had so much fun. I'm gonna call it here. So hopefully I will see you guys on Sunday, And if not, I hope you guys have a great week and a great weekend. Goodbye.